They were my second least favourite Bridgerton couple. Tell me why this is making me want to reread their book. I already have such high expectations for this series because I'm really hoping that they improve Colin because he was kind of horrible in his book. Also, I'm really hoping that they show Francesca meeting and marrying her first husband.